Hi, my name is Jason Huggins, and this is my entry for the open source hardware scholarship contest. My project is called Bitbeam, and it's a combination of the grid beam project, which has been around for a while, but I've made it Lego Technic compatible. The nice thing about this is it's open source design, and it's available at bitbeam.org. The first thing that I'm going to build is a CNC machine, but with a twist. I'm going to see if I can actually play the game Angry Birds with this machine. Catch you later. Thanks. Bye-bye.